How to create a root pattern in CUCM. First, log into your Cisco VoIP service website and click on the Cisco Unified Communications Manager option. Make sure the navigation section is on Cisco Unified CM Administration. Enter your username and password, then click Login. From the call routing menu, go to the root/hunt submenu and then select root pattern. Click on Find to view all root patterns. To create a new root pattern, you can click on Add New or use a better approach. Select one of the existing root patterns and then click on Copy to create a copy of the current root pattern that you can modify. Root pattern section. For example, when you want to free up the line by pressing 6 or 9 and then dial a number, the current pattern indicates that after pressing 6, the line is freed and then you can dial any numbers from 0 to 9. The second example says that you can free up the line by pressing 9 and then dialing 0 and then any numbers from 1 to 9. This is, for example, for calling mobile phones. You can enter your desired patterns in this section, for example, XXXX means any 4-digit number. Just make sure your patterns do not conflict, as it will cause a delay in dialing. Root partition. From the available or created root partitions, select the required root partition. Description. Enter sufficient description for future references. Gateway/root list. You may have different E1 modems or SIP services on your network. First, define all these trunks and establish initial connections, trunk status equals full service and test. Then select the required one from your list, for example, if you want to free up the line for number 6 using SIP service, then select the trunk for this pattern. The remaining options are default, then click on Save. Your new pattern is now visible and editable.